Ladies and gentlemen, it is a huge night tonight on Extreme Takeover Thursday as we have a triple threat monsters brawl match between Sin Bodhi, Gangrel, and Shannon Moore. Wait a minute, we come over here. Beetlejuice is here at Extreme Takeover.
Yeah, I'm here. Apparently, something's gonna happen tonight. It's a triple threat match for something. Sin Bodhi, Gangrel, and Shannon Moore. You know, everything's gonna be crazy. You know, Extreme Halloween Takeover, that's the main thing. You know, it's gonna be crazy. We're gonna set records. Extreme Halloween Takeover, Extreme Halloween Takeover, Extreme Halloween Takeover. It's like saying my name three times, but except saying this show three times. As that I always say, it's showtime.
Alright, I need you to please help me welcome. Normally he is the CEO of ARW, our fearless leader, Jim Cornette hating, mad creative genius. But tonight, he is crossing over into the upside down. He is the police chief of Hawkins, Indiana, and is here to show you some Stranger Things. Give a big round of applause for Alex the Hopper Red!
I want to do you. Just to let you know. That mustache makes me want me to do you.
I love that energy. Keep that up.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome tonight to Extreme Halloween Takeover. We have a very special edition, special 9 p.m. edition of Extreme Halloween Takeover. Halloween night, Frank.
Yes, sir. We're gonna get really ghoulish right here tonight.
We have a trick-or-treat street fight gonna kick off the night here tonight between Satanic Panic and C.J. O'Doyle and Mbadu.
I think Satanic Panic is gonna do some satanic semen all over
Mbadu. I'm thinking C.J. O'Doyle and Mbadu. I don't know. And then tonight, in your historic main event for the Atomic Heavyweight Championship, it's gonna be a vampire, a punk, a clown?
Sin Bodhi,
Gangrel, and Shannon Moore for the Atomic Heavyweight Championship. Thank you for tuning in. Extreme Halloween Takeover. I say we kick off the action here.
Yes,
tonight.
Sir. Let's
think?
Get it going. Let's scare the shit out of people.
Peace. Let's get it going.
The following match is set for one fall. And it is our trick-or-treat street fight. And it is to determine the number one contenders for the Atomic Tag Team Championships. The referee in charge, Matt Bowman.
All I'm going to say is,
introducing first.
Look at that. We said this enough at the start of this broadcast just a few seconds ago, but tonight, happy Halloween to those tuning in.
Happy Halloween, baby. I love you. I'll be home soon.
It's a very special edition.
I'm going to throw eggs later tonight
at somebody's house, bud.
From Nigeria, weighing 261 pounds, he is the All Elite Nigerian Bear, M. Badu. And his partner from Philly, weighing 236 pounds, he is the Lionheart Brawler. He is the greatest ARW Hardcore Champion, the Rising Reaper, the Monster Murderer, former two-time ARW Heavyweight Champion, and first ever champion. This is the all-around jerk, CJ O'Doyle.
And I thought I had a long intro. That is the jerk, CJ O'Doyle.
He looks extra scarily bald today, and Badu looks scarily oiled up.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, happy Halloween, and thank you for spending your Halloween with us here tonight. It is Saturday, October 31st.
Wait a minute, what's
he
doing?
This is a very, very special Extreme Halloween takeover.
What the hell is CJ doing? You take the steps away?
It's a trick-or-treat street fight, Frank. Anything can happen here.
He just went ahead and moved the steps. The real man, CJ O'Doyle.
I think they're ready for a street fight.
And their opponents.
A trick or treat street fight. I want them.
Hallelujah, Frank. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah here on Christmas night.
This is the best way to kick off Halloween ever.
Oh, just Christmas or Halloween? I don't even know anymore.
Feels like Christmas.
Oh, it's Satan. Oh, no, it's just rising.
Give me a hallelujah or a hallelujah. He is rising.
Look at Rise. He got the orange on tonight. Hey, man. ARW, you got the cheapest damn pen. Do you see this damn stuff?
Please welcome, weighing 666 dead bodies from Dante's Inferno Room, the Reverend of Sin Rising, the Human Horror Show, Zach Monstar. They are Satanic Panic.
Zach, fresh from hell.
That is Satanic Panic, and I'm going to say, ladies and gentlemen tuning in, welcome to Halloween.
Halloween, here we go. We're going to get ready for a bloody war between Badu, CJ, and Satan's favorite children, Rizin and Zach Monstar.
You know that Rizin brought Zach back from the dead?
Yeah, after they killed him at the compound.
It's Halloween night. Very happy to have Zach alive and kicking on this.
He has a baby. What the hell? He has a baby attached to him. Poor baby.
I'm a little scared, Frank, and you got to think, this is how we are kicking off season two.
Must be one of Chester's victims.
Must be one of Chester's victims.
I got to point that out. This is season two kickoff. And what a way we're doing this on a very special Halloween edition.
I'm so happy we got picked up for season two. I love it.
They couldn't turn us away.
I know.
We're too good.
Yes, sir. I love that mask that he has.
Well, this crowd here tonight at this sold-out show on Halloween night, clearly behind Satanic Panic. And I got to talk about the personal beef between both teams. There is a lot of bad blood here.
Dude, that brawl from before, man. I remember that they cleared out the whole entire arena.
They did. CJ O'Doyle and Badu actually tricked Zach and Rizin previously. They were scheduled to face him before, but instead...
Oh, where he go?
They took the night
off.
They took the night off and ended up being Axe Clover and Hannibal Wolf.
Over the top rope. Give me a hell yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. You want violence?
Oh, no, 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 no!
What a dive. Welcome to the madhouse, Frank.
Oh, shit.
Well, that is a panic. That is a satanic panic, to be exact.
Is that blood all over his face already? The match just started.
He rose from hell. Are you thinking he didn't come up with blood already?
I mean, jeez.
I wonder if we're going to see some demon semen here tonight, Frank.
I mean, is it going to be green with, like little things crawling inside of it?
Or the rest of them? Mbadu and Zach Monster and CJ Adele and Ryzen.
Mbadu, the big physical specimen, beating down on Zach.
Right now, we're focusing right now. Mbadu has been taken over here to CJ Adele and Ryzen. There's so much action all over. This is a trick-or-treat street fight kicking off our Extreme Halloween takeover.
Are they going to use the ornaments around to beat the crap out of each other?
Anything goes.
There they go. They're fighting in the audience right now. CJ over here. What's CJ doing? CJ sitting down next to a child. Oh, Ryzen pats. Oh, with the smack hand.
Give me a hell yeah, hallelujah.
And there's the weapons, and there he goes, gets a crutch.
It's all legal. He's going to need a crutch to walk on by the end of this match.
I bet you CJ stole that from a hospital from a handicapped guy. Wait a minute, is that got an axe?
Wait a second, what is... That's an axe? He's running with the hatchet?
How did he get an axe? Oh, he just chopped him! He just chopped him!
Thank you, Spirit Halloween, for supplying us with these great, great toys for this trick-or-treat street fight. Thank you, Spirit Halloween. Thank you for getting us in the spirit.
Back to the action. And there they go. And oh, Badu just smashes Zach right into the corner right
there. It's our own little version of Halloween Horror Nights here tonight, I think.
And there he goes. He throws him into the ring.
Shout out to Screamageddon. Thank you for existing.
Oh, look at that. He has the chair. He just smashed Zach with a chair.
Oh, my God! Steel chair to Zach Monster. But listen, that man's died before and was brought back to life. Do you think a chair is really going to hurt him?
I don't know what hurt Zach.
I watched him get run over by an SUV.
I've seen him in death matches. I've seen... Oh, wait a minute. What's he have?
Oh, my God. Is that thumbtacks?
I don't know what that is. It might be candy. Maybe it's candy.
Legos, thumbtacks, what do we got? Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
This is a trick-or-treat street fight if it's thumbtacks, Frank. Oh, my God.
Please don't let it be thumbtacks. Oh, it's candy corn.
Candy corn is the disappointing candy of the year.
Oh.
You know, I got to state, wait a second.
He's in a powerbomb into candy corn?
Wait a second. Take it back in the ring, though. We have CJ and Ryzen. Candy corn's so disappointing.
Oh, no! Oh! Into the candy corn that no one cares about.
It's sweet. It's not delicious. It's candy corn.
Oh.
Nobody wants it. It's in the discount bin, for Christ's sake.
Who the hell eats candy corn? Only, like, bastards and prostitutes eat candy corn.
Yeah.
Yeah, bud. Me too.
Nonetheless, though, Mbadu... Zach Monstar just tearing each other apart.
Oh, what a chop.
Monstar bringing in the madhouse here on Halloween night. There's just absolute chaos, anarchy, and CJ Doyle knee to the back of Zach.
Wait a minute, spine buster. Oh, no, he just cornered him.
Badu is a beast. Take nothing away.
Oh, wait a minute, what's he going to do? Elbow drop right onto Zach.
Oh, CJ for the pin!
Pinning him on top of the bastard candy corn.
That candy corn is free, by the way, Frank. If you want that as your pay tonight, feel free.
No, sir. I want my hot dog, sir. I want my hot dog. Well, actually, I want a broccoli.
Right now, we just see absolute chaos in the ring as Mbadu has gotten the upper hand here. You know, Mbadu has been making quite a name for himself appearing in AEW. And tonight... He is decimating Zach Monster.
Oh, he just threw it at him!
Nobody
get it away!
Wants it.
Get it away!
Candy corn should be illegal in this match.
You know, candy corn should be like looked at like meth. Destroys lives.
I think someone needs a Snickers. I don't know.
Wait a minute, Rising getting back to the corner, getting punched down.
Fall right back down. Uh-oh. What does it mean, Frank?
It means he's a man. Elbow right to the head.
He's a man who might love his fair share of candy corn.
No man likes candy corn. Candy corn
is like a meat and potatoes kind of guy.
Candy corn is like stepchildren. Nobody wants one of those.
Wait, what's this? Are those skewers?
No, not skewers. There's no barbecue around here.
Oh, boy. Time to put it on the grill, Frank.
Oh, no. It's not July. No, come on. Oh.
Skewers is a Zach Monstar specialty normally, but tonight, CJ O'Doyle.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, and they go right into the set. They went right into the set. Oh, and there you go. CJ going again. I'm not telling them about you. That's up to you.
Right now, wait a second, Zach! The skewers!
Oh, punch in the face. Land right back into the bathroom.
I think Zach is coughing up blood.
He probably ate one of the candy corns.
Oh my god.
If he's coughing up blood, he probably ate the candy corns.
He's coughing up blood. Oh, there's the skewers!
No, don't do it.
Oh my god, it's time to grill!
Oh,
he's a peacock.
Oh, look at that. They're just sticking all out. What a Halloween death match.
Oh, my. Oh, God.
He just took him out. He's still in the crowd. Wait a minute. Oh, kicks him. Headbutt. Throws him right into Badu.
Oh, my God. That is absolutely impressive.
DDT.
For the pin on Badu.
Two. DDT neck raider into the bastard corn on the floor.
What the hell have we witnessed? And Frank, I gotta point out we're only kicking off the night here tonight. Halloween edition. And Badu is showing these the beast that he is, the behemoth.
Oh, going for it. Into the candy corn again.
Power slamming the candy corn into a pin.
Speechless from the violence.
All hell is broken loose. We literally entered hell tonight.
I know. When I saw the candy corn, I couldn't believe it.
I think the Sanderson sisters are somewhere here tonight.
That damn, what's her name from the Tiger King?
I don't know, but back to the action in the ring. Oh my god, knee to the face.
Oh, like a rock bottom power slam. And there he goes, does it again.
Wait a second, rising up to the top. He's going to rise. And
what a swanton going for it right now. What's going to happen? Badu down, rising action for everybody to come up.
Give me a hallelujah, Frank.
Oh, with the backflip right there. Hallelujah right there. Right to the gut of CJ. Carol Baskin, that's what I was talking about. Fucking Carol Baskin.
Gotcha. I actually haven't watched that show.
Really? Good show.
Impressive opening contest here, man.
There you go. Oh! Spinning heel kick right to the face. Oh, big kick right to the face. Spinning kick to the head. Oh, what a clothesline. Right into Zach and Ryzen going up. And, oh, what a bulldog.
Wait a second. Is this the moment that's needed?
Stunner! Stunner!
Oh, Zach and O'Doyle.
Oh, what the hell was that? He just smashed CJ with it, though. Harlem sidekick.
This is just absolute chaos, anarchy, and it is out of control for me.
And don't forget the candy corn.
I easily forget the candy corn. That's when I walk up to someone's house and I say trick or treat, and they hand me an apple. That's what candy corn is. And a thing of pencils or something.
Yeah, I am. And
Oh, they're doubled clothesline over the top rope.
Wait a second, it's Ryzen and Mbadu.
Oh man, right there with the back elbow. Oh, right there with the arch. One, two.
Wait a second, O'Doyle gonna break it up. Frank, this has been an absolute brawl.
It's an act of violence against the children. That's what it is.
Violence is an understatement. Trigger Tree Street Fight, absolute violence.
Oh, look at Badu with the candy corn stuck in his spine. Oh, wait a minute.
Rising up is right.
O'Doyle. And Zach Monster gets to the top, throws O'Doyle over.
Oh, wait a second, the roll up there.
Go for the pin. One, two, kick out.
By Mbadu.
Oh, there he goes with a face plant. Oh, no. What's he about to do right now? Can this be? Demon Seaman,
here it comes. And he just came all over with the Demon Seaman.
Poor Badu going for the pin.
Wait a second.
One, two, and oh, CJ pulls him out.
Wait a second. Ryzen confused here. Oh, realizing that O'Doyle.
Oh, he just knocked out poor Matt.
Well, Matt Bowman's out.
Wait a minute. He just throws Zach over the top rope.
This is anyone's fight now. We have Mbadu and O'Doyle standing tall in the ring.
What a match. And they go for the corpse of Ryzen.
We have no ref.
Ryzen has like a little toilet paper in his face.
Remember when I said chaos and anarchy? We have no ref, right?
No. Anything goes for you.
There
he goes with the splash.
Mbadu, impressive splash now. O'Doyle into the spear.
And there he goes with another splash.
Are we going to get another? Oh my God.
Oh, with a reverse suplex
into the candy corn. Oh my God, Mbadu going to the top.
Oh, he's too big for the
second rope.
Oh, what a splash!
That's a big man to tumble over you.
One.
We have no ref.
Two, three.
We have no ref. It's absolute chaos and anarchy here tonight on Halloween night.
Matt Bowman, unconscious. Wait a minute, he gets up.
I see a steel chair being introduced. Well, we are the new face of Extreme for a reason, Frank. Things have gotten extreme here tonight.
Extremely
only
crazy.
Kicking off the show.
Extremely crazy. Can't believe it.
What's O'Doyle thinking with that steel chair?
Yeah, he's going to send somebody through it. That's exactly what I think. Oh, kick to the stomach.
Is he starting to get uncomfortable? This is violence. The war.
Trick-or-treating, Halloween is a selfish holiday.
Crowd very into this match. On pins and needles.
And that's number one contenders.
Come on, CJ just talking all the ish right now.
Yeah, he's saying he's the next number one contender. You got to remember.
Oh, CJ just took it flush on the head.
Right face first into the steel chair.
Low blow.
It's a street fight. It's evil.
What's he going to do now? He has him up. Zach in the ring. Oh, what a neck breaker. Wait a minute. Oh, Zach with a super kick. Zach with another super kick. He gets Badu. Goes for the pin. One, two, three, and it's over.
Wait a second. It's a double pin. Hold on.
They both pinned.
Wait a second. CJ pin Ryzen while Zach pin Mbadu.
So, I mean...
Wait a second. No. Imbadu was pinned by Zach.
Yes.
O'Doyle was pinning.
Pinning
Rising. Who's the winner?
Ladies and gentlemen, senior referee Matt Bowman Jr. says this match is a draw.
It's a draw, Frank.
This was a number one contendership match for the Atomic Tag Team Championships. What does that do?
That's a bunch of crap. They went through candy corn.
You hear the crowd.
It's a draw.
I would not like to be in Matt Bowman's shoes right now. Thank God.
It's a draw. It's fair. It's a draw. They're both winners.
So now this begs the question moving forward, because both teams are victorious.
Referee Matt Bowman says that he made the count on both falls. So standing by his decision,
Matt, get out the
ring. This match is a draw.
Get out the ring, Matt.
Matt, right now, because
Matt, get out the ring.
Well, all hell is about to break loose, and I do not want to be in Matt Bowman's shoes.
Matt,
we're about
get
to
out
lose
the
our
ring.
Senior official. An opportunity at the Atomic Tag Team Championships on the line.
Oh my God. He's getting violent. Oh, he said he'll stab him again.
Well,
Matt, get out of there, Matt.
Oh, he puts the mask on. That mask is like calming Zach.
That's the drug.
They're both number one contenders, I guess. And next week we have a three stages of hell match of Headbangers against Brothers in Arms, and I'm actually the special guest referee for that one. Apparently I have to be, because we're not going to have a ref.
Hey, man, what's going on here?
It's a draw. Both shoulders are down.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, the Vampire Warrior, Gangrel. Gangrel, tonight you have an opportunity to win the Atomic Heavyweight Championship when you go in a triple threat match against Sin Bodhi and our current reigning and defending champion, Shannon Moore. What's going through your mind?
What's going through my mind that it truly is Halloween Extreme Takeover if there's a championship on the line. Now you got a dysfunctional clown and you got the Prince of Punk, but you got a vampire coming for the gold. 1, 2, Gangrel's coming for you. 3, 4, you better lock your doors. 5, 6, it doesn't matter if you grab a crucifix, because I'm leaving with the gold around my waist tonight.
Are you ready for our main event? Please welcome senior official Matt Bowman.
Bowman.
I don't think they like you. Anyway, we got a match to do. This match is scheduled for one fall. And it is the triple threat Monsters Brawl for the Atomic Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the first challenger.
Here we go. Main event here tonight. Getting a little broody in here.
Well, this is Halloween night, and what a hell of a main event we got for you.
The vampire is here, ladies and gentlemen. The vampire.
Vampire Warrior, Gangrel.
He is the Vampire Warrior, Gangrel.
Coming down to the ring with his cup of blood. The veteran, the legend. This man has launched the careers of Christian, Edge, and so many more.
I mean, right off the bat, you know, Gangrel has appeared in ARW, and tonight...
Ceremonial spit, hold on. Yeah, there we go. Bloody night here in ARW.
Well, like I was trying to state, Gangrel has competed numerous times in ARW, but he has never had an opportunity like this. We've seen him take on Jesse Neal in one-on-one action for the Atomic Heavyweight Championship, but tonight...
And introducing his opponent...
Halloween night, which is his night.
Yes, sir.
Oh, boy.
Is that clown music I hear?
Weighing 666 deep fried Twinkies, he is the Warlord of Weird, Sid Bodhi!
Sid Bodhi, weirdest of the weirdest. With the pig face on.
You know, Sid Bodhi, he wrestled at the very first ever Atomic Wrestling Show in 2017. Successfully defeated Chico Adams. We've seen him in some amazing triple threat matches and amazing one-on-one matches, even tag team matches. But tonight, for the first time ever, he will compete for the Atomic Heavyweight Championship.
Showing all this weirdness through expression. Feeling the vibes in the room here tonight. And he unmasked.
You're saying, do you want to get weird? You want to get weird, Frank?
Oh, yeah, and weird tonight.
Their opponent.
And here comes the champ.
Fitting. You know what? Let's not even say anything. Let's just enjoy this.
From Cameron, North Carolina, he is the current reigning and defending three-time Atomic Heavyweight Champion, the Outcast, Shannon Moore.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are sold out here tonight for this historic Halloween show. That right there is the Atomic Heavyweight Champion, Shannon Moore.
There he is. He spoke to me in the voice so sweet. Titan looks so good on her. Can you hold it tonight?
My name and my heart stood still. When he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the red.
Ladies and gentlemen, just feel that energy in here.
Hey.
Let's hear from the champ.
You're right, shit just got weird, didn't it? In case you didn't know, my name is Shannon Moore, and I am your three-time Atomic Heavyweight Champion.
Well, that he is.
Shut up. You know what? This would normally be a joke. There was a clown, there was a vampire, and an outcast that walked into a bar, but tonight it's not a joke because it's for this championship. And when it comes to this championship, there's nobody gonna take it, even the greatest Gangrel. You're a legend. You're definitely a legend. You're a legend too, but you're a legend at not brushing your fucking teeth.
Damn.
Oh.
Call him a stinky mouth.
I feel like he's not wrong.
Uh-oh,
the champion, Shannon Moore.
It's your opportunity. Make a name for yourself, boy.
Don't do it.
I don't give a damn what you've done.
Hey, I can get off on my good looks.
Come on, man.
Me too.
Sin Bodhi too.
So I tell you what, shut up!
Well, the Prince of Punk.
It's always give me from people like you. You serve a little time in the military and all of a sudden we owe you everything?
Damn.
Oh no.
You can suck it, and you can suck it.
Oh no.
Because this is my championship and tonight, it's not going nowhere.
Well, Shannon Moore saying it's not going anywhere, but tonight he's set to defend that Atomic Heavyweight Championship against Gangrel and Sin Bodhi in this historic triple threat main event as we have Extreme Halloween Takeover, Frank.
That's it. Both of them pottering out right now. Look at Shannon in the audience. Doesn't want to get that bell rung right now.
You want to talk about historic main events. What better way to celebrate Halloween than
a clown, a vampire, and an outcast, ladies and gentlemen.
Absolutely.
There they go. Trying to chase Shannon and corner
him. I do
got to
point out this is a Monsters Brawl match, and they're already in the crowd, y'all.
That's it, but the match hasn't officially begun yet. I haven't heard the bell.
They're literally in the crowd.
Look at Shannon sneaking around, trying to get distance between himself, Bodhi, and Gangrel. Holding his championship. And there he goes, passes the title to Matt Bowman.
Sold out here tonight at ARW. And
now we're waiting to see.
This is about to be one hell of a historic Monsters Brawl main event.
And until all three men are in the ring, this match cannot begin.
Yeah.
There he goes, Shannon back in the
ring. Mind games, I was going to say, they're all veterans of the business.
Yes, sir. There he goes, tries to hold him. Using that cruiserweight advantage. As Shannon, that's how he started, was as a cruiserweight. So he has the agility and he does have the speed. And the ref, starting the match, doesn't want to waste time. That's it, all three men in the ring.
One hell of a main event we're witnessing here tonight.
His move and uses his agility.
Frank, what happens when a clown, a vampire, and an outcast step into a ring together?
A lot of crazy shit.
That's it.
And there he goes, ducks again, using that agility against the two heavyweights.
Wait a second, though. Sin Bodhi and Gangrel, can we see them work as a team against Shannon?
I mean, they got to pick him off, get him out, and then work on each other. But Shannon is smart right now. He's letting the big guys waste energy trying to grab him. And no, Sin Bodhi got him. And oh, Gangrel and him working together. Misses, ducks, over.
You know, the thing about triple threats is you got to keep eyes in the back of your head, and Shannon Moore has got to do that.
Oh, splash, misses, ducks.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, just drops
Wait
him
a
one.
Second. No.
And that's it. I think the partnership's pretty much over.
That's the thing about triple threats. And here we go. This is the beginning of a
punch.
What's going to be a great Monsters Brawl match. We thank you guys for tuning in. This is amazing. YouTube/Atomic Revolutionary Wrestling. You can watch the action here every week.
Oh, there he goes. Going for it. Oh, what a slam right there. One, two, kick out.
Well, there it is.
Got a chin lock on Zimbody. And well, Zimbody reverses it. Gangrel reverses it into a whip. Kick to the face. Gangrel falls to the third rope. Oh, that was all body by Zimbody. And oh, Shannon Moore, after powdering down, taking advantage of two guys that just worked each other.
Absolutely.
Smart by Shannon Moore. Going for a neck
breaker. Oh, my God. Oh, neck breaker on to Zimbody there.
Picking the bones of the carcasses. There is Shannon Moore working the Vampire Warrior Gangrel. And Gangrel coming back with the punches. And Shannon Moore with the kick to the gut. Veteran moves from two veterans. And there he goes. Neck breaker onto Gangrel. Shannon Moore going for the pin. One, two, and oh, Zimbody.
Zimbody going to not let that happen because you got to think the Atomic Heavyweight Championship's on the line. And got to keep eyes in the back of your head.
Please. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And there he goes. Shannon Moore dragging Zimbody to the ground with the knee to the spine, kicking down Gangrel. And Gangrel fighting back on Shannon Moore. Punches to the face. Moves out the way. Shannon Moore, oh, just got shouldered. And now elbows to the face of Shannon Moore.
Oh, but Shannon Moore not going to have. Wait a second.
One, two. What a kick and what a breakup right there. Let's see what's going to happen right now. Zimbody, oh, just working the body. Trips Shannon Moore. Oh, just putting all that weight onto Shannon's chest.
Shannon Moore right there.
And he just farted on Shannon Moore. Ooh, that's so disgusting. I can smell it over here.
Is that what that was?
That was funnel cake and fried fish from 10 years ago.
Oh, he is the freak show, Frank. The freak show that is Zimbody.
And oh, wait a minute, there he is. He just jumped over Zimbody and sort of kneed him to the head. Zimbody falling to both knees. Gangrel in the middle of the ring trying to find out where are these bodies. Taking a breather right now.
Absolutely. Now's that time.
Throw Zimbody into the ring. Shannon Moore into the ring. Kicks him in the face.
But Gangrel wants to go after the champion.
Oh, there he goes. Oh. Gangrel, the veteran, is working on Shannon Moore.
Well, Gangrel, these are all veterans here in this match.
Shannon Moore, I think, sometimes wishes he could be dancing again. I know. But you know what? He's the ARW champion.
This is the first ever, by the way, triple threat match between these three.
Oh, with the elbow right into the throat. One, two. Gangrel gets broken up by Zimbody. Zimbody headbutt.
Let's talk about what a night we've had here tonight on Extreme Halloween Takeover, because earlier we had a trick-or-treat street fight of Satanic Panic against Imbadu and CJ O'Doyle, and now we have this historic main event, this triple threat that's just amazing.
There they go, and the two vets right there in the middle of the ring going for the scoop slam, slamming Zimbody down, and Gangrel off the rope going for the elbow, misses the elbow. And there it is, Shannon Moore now picking up the two dead bodies. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute.
Zimbody's
that's not working.
He's a carny. He's not going to feel this.
No. No,
he's not right in the head.
No, no. All those years of drugs and everything in the carnival. I mean, I've been there. I know.
The devil's carnival, to be exact.
Yes, sir. Cocaine's a hell of a drug. And there he goes. Gangrel, Shannon Moore.
Low blow to Gangrel.
He just beat up that undead semen in those Gangrel testicles. Halloween special here tonight.
Transylvania is going to have Gangrel return home very soon.
Yes. And there he goes. Oh, elbow to the top of the head.
Zimbody just Twitching.
Shannon
Moore. I think he enjoys this, Frank.
Shannon Moore just closed fist punches, and Zimboldi catches the punch. And oh, he's got him by the nose. He's going to pick his boogers right there as he grabs him. Oh, low blow.
Let's get weird indeed.
And he's biting him. He's sucking the blood out of Shannon Moore's head.
That's fanging and banging, Frank.
Oh, man. As he sucks the blood out, and he goes for the pin. Zimboldi, one, two. And Gangrel breaks up the pin.
That's the only sucking I want to see here, Frank.
I mean, I'd rather see other sucking, but that's me personally. Anyway, there he goes, throwing Gangrel out of the ring.
Well, he is a vampire, though, so he sucked the blood. Right? That's
I know what you're talking about, but I know what I'm talking about. That'll be after the show.
Jerry Swirls is here.
What? Where's Jerry Stewart?
Anyways, oh, by the nose again.
Oh, and he's going for the boogers one more time. And he goes for the booger slam. Goes for the pin. One, two, and
God, I thought we had a new champion.
New champ by the booger slam, almost.
Imagine how weird that would have been if Zimboldi became the new champion.
Talk about digging for treasure. That almost was it. Scoop slam, no. Shannon jumps up, grabs him by the waist, reverses to the waist, full Nelson. Oh, blood to the eye. Smashes. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, one, two, three. I can't believe it, Shannon Moore. Shannon Moore is still ARW heavyweight champion.
Winner of the match and still ARW heavyweight champion. The Outcast, Shannon Moore!
Well, much like our ring announcer Greg just stated, Shannon Moore has retained his Atomic Heavyweight Championship yet again and will remain a three-time Atomic Heavyweight Champion. What is
Zimboldi's eyes have been blinded with all that blood. He's in agonizing pain, and Gangrel trying to soothe Zimboldi right now and try to help him out. And just look at the champion, Shannon Moore, celebrating right there at the entrance.
Shannon Moore is still the champion. Nonetheless, though, you know, what a great main event. Zimboldi still blinded by the blood in his eyes.
What a match. What an event.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for tuning in. Halloween night here for Extreme Halloween Takeover. And we will be back next Thursday at our regularly scheduled time of 7 p.m. Eastern for Extreme Takeover Thursday. And let me tell you what a match we're going to have, what matches we're going to have, because I'm going to be a special guest ref next week, and there's a lot to decide. But anyways, thank you for tuning in. Have a happy Halloween,
happy
and be
Halloween.
Safe.
Take care. Stay safe.